young man from Brownsville, Kentucky, making his way out. Give him a big round of applause. Barista Russell Lindwall, winner of the 15th annual Hughes 2000 Rolling Memorial. That's exciting. I'm so thrilled. Young man, congratulations. You picked your spot. Right job, turn three and four. Tell us about it.
Chilton had the car seat definitely here. I hate that he got in the wall there. I know he's had a lot of bad luck here lately, but he was the man to beat, and I think he's got hot right now, so I'm sure there'll be many wins coming for him.
So you missed about 6 weeks there or so after, or 5 weeks, I guess, after the broken wrist around Place of Memorial at Florence, and it may be a blessing in disguise in a way for this race team, because you guys have just, you've had this race car sitting on steel since then. You won the final on the Mountain 40 down in Woolburg, Tennessee, July 3rd. Followed that up the next time with the Born Free, a 40 win up at Brownstown, Indiana. And getting a win here in front of your home fans. Back-to-back wins now in the Hughes Junebug Rolling Memorial. Congratulations.
Thank you, guys. Thank all the fans for coming out and supporting this racetrack. And, you know, we took off a month there. I had a broken wrist. Doc says it's still broken, but he don't know I'm out here doing this stuff. But now that month off, we got a lot of time just to go through and perfect everything. And seems like it's paid off. I mean, every now and then you got to take off in the 3 weeks. It's going pretty good right now. Knock on wood. I hope we can keep it going. We sure need the money.
Once again, give him a big round of applause. The Lister Dustin Limbo, one of the 15th annual Hughes 2000 Rolling Memorial.